Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed Cargo Apocalypse Part 2 and made preparations for the logging missions. In this episode, I plan to complete the Airdrome Logging contract, but I forgot one small step when setting up the Dairy 3194. We need to head back to the garage to pick up the sideboard semi with the logs in it anyway, so it's only a small detour. I'll remove the stock mud flaps, as these offer no real functionality and can get caught up on trees or rocks. Now we can pick up the sideboard semi. As we'll need to deliver two loads of long logs and two loads of medium logs for the contract, which is more than we can fit in the sideboard semi in one trip, I thought the best option would be to offload some of the medium logs onto the White Western Star while it's here. I found that when packed, the medium log carrier makes trucks like the White Western Star very top heavy and prone to tipping, more so than the other attachments, so I'll try to drive to the sawmill with the logs unpacked. We can now pack the log carrier and deliver the first load of medium logs. Next, we can run the P12 to the logging station. I'll now run the Dairy 3194 to the logging station. I'll load 3 long logs in the sideboard semi and 3 in the P12's log carrier. We'll need to pack the log carrier for the trip to the sawmill, as this is not as stable as the medium log carrier. The P12 struggles for traction in a few sections on this trip. It may be worth considering the switch to off-road tyres for the logging contracts and just taking it easy when on the icy roads. With that load delivered, we can now run the dairy to the sawmill with the remaining logs. Next, I'll transfer over the long logs. With those delivered, we can bring over the White Western Star and transfer the last load of medium logs. I parked the Western Star slightly too far back from the P12, so the cabin protector at the front of the log carrier was interfering with the crane, so I had to move it forward a little here. With the last delivery complete, we've earned a nice reward and are ready to move on to the next logging contract. But I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.